reflect on all this misery, the deeper my sense of personal sorrow. Hence, I shall refrain from describing those aspects which can suitably be omitted. Father abandoned child, wife, husband, one brother, another, for this illness seemed to strike through the breath and sight, and so they died. And none could be found to bury the dead for money or friendship.
Thank you.
and in these days was burying without sorrow and wedding without friendship. I write this record lest things which should be remembered perish with time and vanish from the memory of those who come after us. I leave parchment to continue this work, if perchance any man survive, and any of the race of Adam escape this pestilence and carry on the work which I have begun.